all you YouTubers. Here is the other side of When Johnny Marches Away. This song is a World War One song about a soldier looking for his girl in France. This is written by Joseph E. Howard. Baritone is Edward Allen with chorus and orchestra. This is from 1918. Enjoy.
Happy Memorial Day, everyone.